I'm a trooper, so right now, today's the day of the Justin Bieber concert. It's so exciting. It's so huge. I'm still looking like this, but it's okay. And as much as it hurts, but our trooper's out here. So, update on Justin by Justin Bieber merch. Ignore my face. Yeah. I have this on, my holy shirt, and I also have my shorts on. I'm bringing two pairs of shoes just in case. So, yes. We've made it on the road. And, yeah, I'm excited. 3 hours, pretty much. I cannot wait. Afternoon, everyone. We have officially made it to the hotel. Super exciting. And yes, I'll give you guys a tour. So you walk in. Here's the bathroom. Super exciting. So cute. Yes, I have my dream merch on. There's a shower. Then you walk in.
Is Jerry okay?
And here's the window. I guess I can even open it. Oh yeah, that's really cool. You can see the pool. And I'm about to take a nap. I'm so cute. I don't care about my eye anymore. I guess like... just don't mind it, pretty much.
Just a little virus.
So, I'm starting to get ready for the concert. Super exciting. Yay! So, update, I braided my hair. It looks so good. I cannot wait. I'm so excited. Here's the outfit. It's not the completed look, but oh my gosh. And it says Jordan. I'm so excited. I'm doing my makeup in a little bit. I'm also not bringing my camera in because I have my iPhone. So yes. And I also don't want to like risk bringing it in. So I'm excited though. Yay. Final fit check. Actually, I'll do it in the mirror. But these are my earrings. They're cross earrings. So cute. I love it. So cute. I love it so much. Peach is in Georgia. I'm putting my Nike Air Force Ones on after. Well, we're about to leave. Ignore my eye once again. We're about to leave though. I'm so excited. My face is like interesting, to say the least. I recorded that.
Sometimes it can be hard. Hard to see the wonder and the beauty that's all around me. Because I'm so blinded by my problem that's in front of me. Sometimes I'm clouded by fear. or shame. Other times, I'm clouded by jealousy or insecurity. I've tried to be better, but I keep falling short. I try to be stronger, but there's just those days when I'm weak. I've let go of trying harder and getting better. I trust that God's in control. And he loves me for who I am. And what I am in my life right now. You don't have to believe what I believe to belong here. We're all in this together. If my journey can help you, it's all I know. I love my people.
Up the pieces if you come undone. Painting stars up on your ceiling, cause you wish that you could find some feeling. You knew you could call me if you need some. Painting stars up on your ceiling, cause you wish that you could find some feeling. Take my hand,
How you guys feeling tonight? It's good to be back here. This feels always like a second home to me, so. Tonight's gonna be a good night. We're gonna celebrate. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna laugh. We might cry. We're gonna dance. We're gonna sing. It's gonna be a great night. So enjoy the show.
Just
just the way you are, and I will love you different. That's what you've been looking for. So when we first decided to name the album Justice, name the tour Justice, we wanted to remind everybody that everybody is in this together. We wanted to remind everybody that no matter what nationality you are, no matter what race you are, no matter what ethnicity you are, no matter what your sexual history is, you are loved and you belong in this room tonight.
Thank you!
As you guys know, racism is wrong. It is evil, it is diabolical. This tour represents unity, and it represents love, and it represents joy, and it represents humanity. And we have far more in common than we don't. And tonight is a celebration. You know, it's a celebration of life. We've been given this beautiful life, and sometimes, like I said on the screen before, it can be hard to see the beauty and the wonder around us, because sometimes we're blinded by our problem that's in front of us. We're blinded by, you know, our circumstance sometimes. But I just want you guys to know that Jesus loves you so much. He's the only one who's going to show us how to love. So tonight, I want you to just embrace the person next to you. Embrace the people you came with. Embrace the people that you didn't come with. And let's just... because it is a vapor and things come like this.
Everything you want, hey girl, let me talk to you, it's time to boy.
concert. That was super amazing. I'm gonna show you guys my merchandise that I got. Give me a sec. So I obviously got merch at the concert. I am so excited. Here's what I got. And on the back it just has all the tour dates. Well, like all the places that he's going. I am so excited. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna wear this a lot. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna wear this tomorrow. Oh my gosh. It's so amazing. Dude, I literally love Justin Bieber. His shows are always the best shows in the whole entire world. And probably like, so him and Jonas Brothers and Shawn Mendes are amazing. I'm so happy. Oh my gosh. I couldn't be happier. I see him again on April 5th. Yay. Oh my gosh. I am so excited. Peaches out in Georgia. That was like, I'm living. Let's just say that. I'm having so much fun. So, yay. So, yes. I'll vlog tomorrow and I'll tell my experience tomorrow whenever I get home. Because it'll be easier to. So, yes. On that note, I'm gonna go to bed and get some rest since it's after the concert. I have a lot of energy, but I'm gonna go to bed and get some rest. So yes. So currently we are leaving the hotel. I have my merch on, so exciting. I love the colors of the album, so it's so pretty. And all the dates are on the back. Well, like all the cities that he's going to. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog, obviously. It's Hannah. Ignore my appearance. We're healing. We're in the healing processes. Anyways. So. My Justice World Tour experience. Guys. I got a shirt. Obviously. Okay, so basically, we go in and we're walking like to the venue, the State Farm Arena, and pretty much we get there, whatever. And by the way, I got home like hours ago, like 8 hours ago. I'm currently making this now because I've been crying a lot, PCD. So pretty much. I'm gonna tell my concert experience. Okay, so pretty much, I got there, I walked down to the State Farm Arena, and we were walking there, and the guy was like, oh my gosh, are you guys going to the concert? I'm like, dude, I'm literally wearing a Justin Bieber shirt. What is the question? Why are you asking me a question? But, yeah, we got there. We walked in, I was so excited. Hold on, let me, you know what? I'll just like put like a screenshot of the picture that I'm showing. This is me before the concert in the car. This is the merch. Yeah, I got this shirt. So exciting, and my sister Gloria got the orange hoodie that is on there. Yeah, whatever. Anyways, so we got to our seats. Yeah, they had to like check our tickets and everything like that. And then yeah, pretty much we did that. That happened. So much fun. And then we waited for Justin Bieber to come on. We only saw Justin perform because we didn't make it in time for Jaden Smith. I was hoping, but it's okay because I'm going to the one in Greensboro, so I'm excited. I cannot wait. Anyways, then we saw Justin come on. He performed Somebody. My favorite song. He performed literally my favorite song. I'll put it in the clip next. He then performed. Oh yeah, also. He literally forgot the lyrics to Somebody. He then performed. Oh yeah, Deserve You. He performed Deserve You. That's my song as well. The Holy. And then he did. Where Are You Now? Yeah, Where Are You Now? What Do You Mean? Yummy. Was it? I think he did Intention. No. He did the acoustic set next. Clips. Or actually, no. You guys saw the clips before because I'm putting them in for my videos that I took. Anyways, did all those songs. Whatever. Yes. Yada yada yada. In the middle of one of the songs. It was like one of the first songs. I was like, that is Judah Smith. Guess what? I'm calling his name. So I was like, Judah. I literally, that's what I said. I was like, Judah, I got a picture with the Judas. I was like, that really just happened. I was like, that really just happened. Yes, so that was super exciting. And then also, I like tried to take selfies with Justin Bieber on stage. Barely, literally barely. Dude, I literally got him on stage with me. Okay, anyways. Continue. So that was like pretty amazing. And then Drew Smith, you know. Also, then after I got my, or no, when I was in line for my merch, and I met one of my internet best friends, Savannah. Shout out to Savannah. I love you, girl. You're like my favorite. I had a grand time also. Okay, yeah, so anyways, for the last song, It's Anyone. Guys, I was like, I'm booking it. I don't care. Screw it. I'm going to the front, whether you like it or not. Guess who got to the front? Hannah did. Oh my gosh, I was so close. He's so beautiful. And like, I was like, I'm getting up close because this is my only shot, so let's do it now or never. I did it. I secured my spot in the front. Oh, I'm so proud. Next time I'll be even closer to the Justin Bieber. That was amazing. And I'll put it obviously in my vlog, or if not, then it's probably already in there. Yeah, I had the best time in my entire life, probably, besides when I met him. But yeah, it was like beyond amazing. It was so exciting. So exciting. Also, this picture that I took, literally, was like this. Look in my direction. I'm like, hello. Like, hello, I needed that, okay? And Justin Bieber, you are amazing, and I love you with everything inside me. Literally, I was like, he's looking in my direction. Literally, this masterpiece is looking in my direction, and I got a picture of Jesus Smith. So yeah, my life has been made complete, pretty much. I got lots of pictures of the stage too. I was like, yo, we're taking pictures of the stage before it moves to Greensboro, you know. Words can't express how I feel right now. Oh my gosh, so amazing, beautiful, everything. Justin Bieber's shows are always phenomenal, to say the least. And yeah, anyways, I'm gonna end my vlog here. Thank you guys so much for coming along with me on the Justin Bieber tour vlog. So exciting. It's gonna be up sooner than you know it. And I'll do it. I'll be editing tomorrow because I have the day off because I called out because of my eye issue. Fun stuff, but it's okay. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching today's vlog. Please comment down below and like this video and subscribe to the channel. Bye guys, see you guys in the next one. Peace.